Hey guys, what up? It's WWEFan29 here, and today we're with another video. And today we're going to be doing a OFW video. It's going to be all the wrestlers that I got for Christmas. Hey guys, let's get this started. So yeah, it's gonna be a 5-on-5 tag team match. Okay, let's get this started. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is a 5-on-5 tag team match. First, Cesaro. Next, Chris Jericho. Break the walls down, break Jericho. Whatever you got tonight, it's what you got, baby. I don't care. It's what I got. Sorry guys, it's kind of just a figure. This looks weird guys, like when I drop my figure, like, it just now dropped. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, okay, never mind. For the next team, it's the Dudley Boys. Seeing him in the tables. Oh, they put on a It's a new day. Yes, it is. I'm the new way. Every my time. But anyway, there's five on one side. Sorry. My name is Paul Heyman. And I'm obviously not going to fight, so I'm gonna have my client, the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar, fight for me. Oh, crap. Sorry about that, guys. Ding, 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 and here we go. Brock Lesnar is gonna fight. He's gonna fight before. He will fight for.
choice. I mean, I love Voltage so much, but I want to be here. Maddie, let's go to college together.
Kofi Kingston's gonna start things off with Chris Jericho. Here we go, ding ding ding. Oh. And here we go. Oh. Locked in on the New Day, and now here comes T-Von. All right. Lesnar. Ah, Brock Lesnar's got the Locker locked in. Brock Lesnar's gonna break his arm.
As the head coach of the University of Wisconsin Beloit, I would like to offer you a basketball scholarship.
You're Skyvolt now.
Skyvolt is dead.
It was my choice. I love Voltage, but I want to be here. Let's go to college together.
Liv, you gave up your show for me?
Hey, Wills. How's California? I miss you so much.
Ah, wrong, no, I'm asleep wrong. Yeah.
What about Liv? Maddie? What are you gonna do?
Hey.
Hey, future college roomie.
So Liv, I have something to tell you.
Look at this, guys. Sleeper hold. Kimura lock. I forgot that was called cross arm breaker thing. We got sharpshooter and the Walter Jericho.
Yeah, and they told me that they need me there right away. So I told them yes. What? You've already decided without even talking to me? This is Southern California State University, you know, it's like a dream school. This is a life-changing offer for me. Maddie, I gave up Voltage. Hold on. I did not ask you to do that.
No, but you didn't have to. I thought that was the point.
I told you to follow your heart.
And my heart wants to be with you. I thought that's what you wanted too, remember? Sisters by chance, friends by choice? That is not fair, Liv. I have always supported you in everything that you do. Walking away from Voltage was huge, Maddie. Walking away from that could ruin my entire career. Walking away from SDSU could ruin my entire future. I have worked so hard for this chance, Liv. Why can't you just be for me?
Samoa Joe! Oh my god, Cesaro! Oh, finally letting go! The neutralizer! And Jericho on! Yeah. Cool, here he goes! Oh, what a... Neutralizer! Brock Lesnar just walked out of the, stepped out of the ring, and now I was watching this match. Oh, go on. And now Samoa Joe. Oh! One, two, whatever, Joseph.
Listen, as your coach, I'm really disappointed. But as your dad, my little girl is playing for the best program in the country. Bam!
No.
I'm so relieved.
No.
Liv's actually so mad at me that she's not even speaking to me.
You know what? I am going to tell her that she needs to talk this over with you.
No, no, no. Please stop. If Liv wants to make this right, she has to apologize to me. It doesn't count if you go up there and you drag her down and you make her do it. Okay? This is between you girls. I'm gonna stay out of it.
Brock Lesnar! Oh!
I never stay out of it.
Oh!
No. They have to work this off themselves. A couple of years ago, we discovered that Parker had constructed a series of tunnels under the house.
We told him to fill those in. In retrospect, we probably should have followed up on that.
God, taking a joke.
Love you. I love you.
I
love you, Joe.
Love
you, dude.
And now I can go.
How are you doing?
Did Mom send you?
No, of course not. And a brother just checked in to facilitate healing between you and meth.
Hey guys, so you guys saw what happened. Brock Lesnar destroyed everybody, but Brock Lesnar and the rest of them won. So yeah, guys, if you like this video, leave a comment and subscribe for more. Peace. Oh yeah, and a happy new year.